calculated. And while you're working on documents,
you find out that there are certain features
you need in that document. Microsoft Word will also help you to apply some of those features, like your borders and shapes. You're working in a document, you need to insert a table. You need to work with charts. You need to insert an image. Are you getting what I'm saying? Okay, if you're working in a document, you need to apply a header on top and a footer and make it appear on all the pages of the document. These are little features that you may put in your document to enhance the appearance of your document. Are you getting what I'm saying? And so by the end of that module, these are the things you're expected to learn. That's for module 2, right? Which we may not start today, or we may start today, reason, because it is voluminous, so that we'll be able to finish it tomorrow. Good. Now the third module is Microsoft Excel. That's the third module, Microsoft Excel.
And now we're expected to learn in that module.
Microsoft Excel. What are we expected to learn in that module? That's Microsoft Excel. Remember Excel.